the Atlanta Motor Speedway, Motorama 2018. Do not own the rights to that music, but playing it in the background. Quite said to play in the background, they're playing it front and center and really loud. Let's go see what all this joint's got to offer. Stinking loud.
Thank you.
Painting job on this guy. 20 years old, I believe he said. Stay away from the crowds. Something's making a lot of noise. Thank you. She's a beauty.
Thank you. The old Rochester fuel injection system off a 63 Corvette.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Not many of them around.
Built Ford Tough with Chevy stuff.
Yeah. Old school stuff. Yeah.
So is that fuel injection, is that mechanical?
Or yeah, is it, it's mechanical, yeah.
Almost like a diesel then.
Yeah, it's driven.
You alright with this thing being on?
Huh?
You alright with this thing being on?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Now that's mechanically driven off the distributor over there.
Okay, so it's got like a separate gear off of the timing.
Yeah, it's a cable coming right off the other side and drives the mechanical pump in the bottom of the fuel bowl on the other side.
Alright.
Yeah.
And what year Corvette this come out of?
It's 1963.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a 350 block, but fuel injection's off the 63.
Right.
And the original valve covers and whatnot, so it looks like the original 347, 375 horse.
Okay.
Corvette engine. Yeah, just a fun car.
Oh, I bet it is.
Yeah.
Is this a kit or is this an original?
Yeah, it's a hardwood fiberglass body, and okay. I had a frame built for it, stretched the engine compartment a couple inches to get more room in there for the V8.
Right.
And then molded the fenders, splash panels together.
Okay. Did a good job on it.
It's a 350 with a 350 turbo hydro transmission.
Right,
10 volt Chevy rear end.
Okay. So she'll move on out then.
It'll move real good.
What do you reckon she weighs?
Just under 2,000 pounds.
Okay.
Yeah, about 1950 loaded.
Nice.
And I did shifter, hidden, kind of concealed shifter.
All right.
There, when I originally built this, our son was small, my wife was petite, we could get three of us in the car if I didn't have a floor shifter. In the center seat there.
Because that is an automatic.
It is an automatic, yeah, 350 turbo hydro.
Not that versed in the Chevrolet.
Yeah,
stuff,
they came in a lot of Chevys.
Okay.
Yep. And it does have a cage in it. So I didn't put any doors in it. It's got a little bar and a mini cage in it.
Right.
I'm a little sensitive about getting T-boned in a plastic car.
Yeah, in a fiberglass. Yeah, that's about a nightmare right there.
Yeah, so. Handles excellent. It's a four-link suspension.
The four-link in the rear, independent up front?
It's a four-link up front with a coil.
Yeah. So it's not Mustang stuff up front?
No, it's not. It's a drop. It's a solid axle.
Okay.
Tubular, two-inch dropped axle.
Right.
Yeah. Actually, that's dropped. As you can see, I'm not flashing very.
No.
But it's just plain and simple.
Yeah. Right.
The chassis, the guy that built the chassis for me is a friend of mine down in South Florida.
Okay.
John Cross was his name.
John Cross?
Cross. Cross. C-O-S-S, okay. Yeah.
All right.
He's since passed away, but he knew what he was doing with the chassis.
Right.
The handle is excellent.
You get to drive it regularly, or you just let it
do? Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I drive it pretty regularly. A couple thousand miles a year. Not a lot.
Not a lot, but enough.
Yeah.
Put a big smile on your face on the weekend.
Yes.
That's
what a lot of fun.
You get a lot of people waving at you too, don't you?
Yeah. A lot of thumbs up. I'm here with a car club out of Winter Haven, Florida.
Oh wow! Okay, all the way from Winter Haven.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But that guy just left, but there's seven of us here, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a ride. What is it, about 6 hours?
Yeah, about seven. You don't get too much mileage. I only got a 12-gallon tank.
Oh.
There, so I can only go about 130 miles without filling up. So.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
What was your name?
Larry.
Larry, John.
John, yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Let me get some shots of your car.
Thanks. Have a good time.
Thank you.
from the hustle and the bustle. Hardly anybody out this way.
Big guy right there.
This car decided to pack it in. We're gonna get his trailer so we can get it home.
Our total course right now is almost $2,000. It's 1939. If we did the wrap right now, half of that would go to you. We still have
fit for the Motorama.
Ladies and gentlemen, driver of the 1997.
That's it for Motorama 2018 for me this year. Thanks for watching.